China accuses U.S. of Cold War mentality over nuclear policy. China has urged the U.S. to drop its Cold War mentality after Washington said it planned to diversify its nuclear armory with smaller bombs. The country that owns the world's largest nuclear arsenal should take the initiative to follow the trend instead of going against it, China's defense ministry said on Sunday. The U.S. military believes its nukes are seen as too big to be used and wants to develop low-yield bombs. Russia has already condemned the plan. What exactly is the new U.S. policy? The U.S. is concerned about its nuclear arsenal becoming obsolete and no longer an effective deterrent. It names China, Russia, North Korea, and Iran as potential threats. Where are the world's nuclear weapons? The Pentagon document released on Friday, known as the Nuclear Posture Review, NPR, argues that developing smaller nuclear weapons would challenge that assumption. Low-yield weapons with a strength of under 20 kilotons are less powerful but are still devastating. The policy also proposes land-based ballistic missiles, submarine-launched missiles, and air-delivered weapons, to be extensively modernized, as begun under ex-President Obama. Proposed modification of some submarine-launched nuclear warheads to give a lower yield or less powerful detonation. Return of sea-based nuclear cruise missiles. Countering the growing threat from revisionist powers, such as China and Russia, was at the heart of America's new defense strategy announced last month. What did China say? China said on Sunday it firmly opposed the Pentagon's review of U.S. nuclear policy. The defense ministry in Beijing said Washington had played up the threat of China's nuclear threat, adding that its own policy was defensive in nature. We hope that the United States will abandon its Cold War mentality, earnestly assume its special disarmament responsibilities, correctly understand China's strategic intentions and objectively view China's national defense and military buildup, its statement said. China has used the Cold War label before to criticize U.S. policy. Late last year it denounced Washington's updated defense strategy and urged the U.S. to abandon outdated notions. In the NPR document, the U.S. accused China of expanding its already considerable nuclear forces, but China defended its policy on Sunday, saying it would resolutely stick to peaceful development and pursue a national defense policy that is defensive in nature. How did Russia react? The Russian Foreign Ministry accused the U.S. of warmongering, and said it would take necessary measures to ensure Russian security. From first reading, the confrontational and anti-Russian character of this document leaps out at you, it said in a statement on Saturday. Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov expressed deep disappointment at the plan.